If you could cast another housewife from a different franchise on RHOA, who would it be and why?
I would say I would bring my good girlfriend, Gizelle, from the Real Housewives of Potomac, because I love Gizelle. We're really good friends and we're so much alike, and I can sit and talk to Gizelle all day. And I think Gizelle is the me of Potomac. So we definitely have a lot in common. So I would definitely say Gizelle.